My name is Shane. I'm in third grade. I will be reading you one of my favorite books. The title is Stuck in the Mud. I hope you like it too. Cock-a-cock-a-doo. Early in the morning, down on the farm, a new day was starting. People would come, turn the page. The barn door bust open. Wake up, clap the hand. I've counted my chicks and run off again. Turn the page. Help, help, cluck the hen. My poor little chickie's stuck in my mud, and the mud is deep and thick. Turn the page. I pushed, and I pulled again and again. And now I'm stuck too, said the poor mud again. Turn the page. Cat heard the hen. Hold on, wait for me. It is perfectly easy. I'll soon pull you free. Cat pushed. And she pulled again and again, but soon she was stuck with the poor, muddy hand. Turn the page. Dog heard the cat. I'll help you, he yapped. So he jumped in the mud and got his pole trapped. Turn the page. Dog pushed, and he pulled again and again, but soon he was stuck with the cat and the hand. Turn the page. Sheep heard the dog, woof, woof, woof. Without even thinking, she stepped in the mud, and soon she was sinking. Turn the page. She pushed, and she pulled again and again. But poor sheep was stuck with the dog, cat, and hand. Turn the page. Horse heard the sheep, bah, oh nay, how unlucky, horse. Or sinking my tail, it'll get lucky. Turn the page. Horse pushed. And he pulled again and again, but he was stuck with the sheep, cat, and dog in hand. Turn the page. What's this? Said the farmer. Pew, this mud is smelly, and now monkey mud is all over my belly. He pushed, and he pulled again and again. Turn the page, but farmer was stuck with all of them like the hand. Oh dear, said the chick, you all seem to be trapped. The mud as his little wings flap. It's time to go out with the small clock. Chick jumped out of the mud with a skip and a hop. You pushed and you pulled again and again, but I'm not stuck and I wasn't thin. Mud is great fun. I sure agree. I love mud, and thanks for coming to me.